Hi guys, what you're seeing here are northern lights, but where you're seeing them is in Chattanooga, Tennessee. That is not normal. The reason for this is we had a major geomagnetic storm. It was an extreme G5 geomagnetic storm that reached Earth and coronal mass ejections. So for the next couple days, we're going to be dealing with possible loss of communication on cell phones, possible loss of internet. Things are just going to get a little messed up, so hang in there.